previously on Lakeshore. Mikayla didn't let Tiffany use the computer, which caused some trouble in the house. Tune in again this time for another episode of Lakeshore.
Have like a problem with Tiffany?
Sorry, I know I'm not like the brightest bulb around, but sometimes...
Bulb. You mean bulb.
Right. So, yeah, I mean, sometimes I get lonely at the house, and chatting on Facebook with random guys just makes me feel, I don't know, wanted.
What are you talking about? Look at you. You get hit on everywhere you go.
What? No, I don't.
Hey, what's up?
Hey. So, yeah, take my phone and call me when you get home. For you.
What?
I saw the look you had on your face when I left the park with that guy, and you looked like you were in pain to see him with me and not you.
You hit me in the head with your phone.
Oh, denial's the first stage to permanent ugliness, sweetie.
What?
Right. So, how would you like for me to give you an extreme makeover, and then we can go out after?
I think I look decent enough to go out to... Okay, let's go.
OMG, you're like really pretty, but we definitely need to brighten up your eyes, because right now you have like the whole Chris Brown versus Rihanna thing going on.
Giggity, giggity, giggity. I'm not putting on makeup, sicko.
I'm not so sure about this. Oh, shut up. You look totally good.
I don't know.
Oh, hi, Justin.
How's it going?
Justin, it's me, Mikayla. We went out yesterday.
I don't think so.
Get that out of my face.
Is so nice, you know? If it weren't for your help, I wouldn't be as beautiful as you.
All my fault. Tiffany replaced me as the good-looking one in the house. I mean, I don't have a problem with her being pretty because, you know, I'm nice like that. But she can't be prettier than me. I have to do something.
Hazelnuts.
Shut up. I would know if I was allergic to something.
So it turns out that I'm allergic to hazelnuts. No big deal. I mean, how are you supposed to know what you're allergic to, right? Whatever. I need some Nutella on wheat. Justin tonight?
Nah, I just had to stay home tonight. I mean, it was fun being you for a day or two.
Really?
Well, yeah.
Why? I'm shallow, mean.
Sometimes dumb. Well, you're not mean.
Oh, thanks.
Well, what I'm trying to say is that I really do appreciate what you did for me these past few days. I mean, it was a lot of fun being you. All the attention from the cute guys. But when I really think about it, there is a guy out there for me that likes this version of me. And you're good at being you. But, I mean, I know that because you're my friend.
Oh, Festy!
Don't push it.
GFF?
Don't you mean BFF?
No, GFF.
Oh, great friends forever?
No, silly. There's no G in great.
Oh, just eat your Nutella.